The implementation of the Ken-Betwa link project at an estimated cost of 44,605 crores will be taken up. This is aimed at providing irrigation benefits to 9.0 lakh hectare of farmers' lands, drinking water supply to 62 lakh people, 103 megawatt of hydro, 27 megawatt of solar power, allocations of 4,300 crores of rupees in the RE21-22 and 1,400 crores of rupees in 22-23 have been made for this project.